Hey, it's Eric. I'm talking to you today from Cologne, Germany. We're here in the Old Town. That is one of the many churches behind us, not the cathedral. I tried to film over there and it was a little bit too loud today. For this issue of PBP Tips from Europe, I wanted to talk about some information that was in an email from a friend of mine, Eric Nichols, who wrote a great email that I wanted to highlight. Eric talks about the issue of safety and being safe on PBP, and he brings up some really good points. I'm just gonna talk about them for a second. His first point is that the greatest safety hazard for you on PBP, if you're out there riding the event, is the other riders. And he points out the good news is you're out there with 6,000 or more riders from all over the world. The bad news is there is a very wide range of skills. Don't assume that because somebody has qualified for PBP that they know how to ride a bike safely in a group. They may know how to do that. In many cases, they won't. And Eric points out about being out there on prior editions, and I've seen this not so much on PBP, but on other rides, especially large group rides, that you'll see riders who have touched wheels, who have gone down and crashed horrendously, only because of the other riders. And if you've been watching my videos, for instance, you'll know that back in early June, my first quest to complete a 600K ended when same thing happened to me. Two riders ahead of me touched wheels, they went down, I hit them, went down, and my ride was over. So if you're riding PBP this year, watch out for the other riders. The next topic that Eric brings up is to expect the unexpected. There's a lot of downhills, a lot of blind corners, a lot of changes in road surface. Now, 90% of the time, 95% of the time, the roads over that you're gonna be riding on are fantastic, but you will run into, especially in the downtown areas, downtown and small villages, as you're going through the villages where you'll run into cobblestones, there will be street furniture in the way, there will be speed bumps, things that are trying to make the car slow down. Make sure you watch out for those and don't run into them yourself. If you have an emergency, Eric points out, call 15. It's not 911, it's 1515. That's the number in France to call on your cell phone if you have an emergency. Getting back to the idea that there are people out here who don't know how to ride a bike as well as others, you know, choose your riding partners judiciously. You should be riding with people that you know if you have the chance to. If you find yourself riding with folks that you don't know, which in many cases are going to be people who don't speak English, just look at how they're riding. See if they know what they're doing, if they're telling you before they make a turn, if they're telling you before they stand up and rest on the bike, whatever. If they're not, then you know there's plenty of other people to ride with. Let them go off and do their ride and keep yourself safe and stay away from people who really don't know what they're doing. And then the last issue that Eric brings up is that there's gonna be a lot of faster riders out there. Well, speaking for myself anyway, a lot of people out there who are faster than me, they're gonna be passing you all the time. It's a staggered start ride, so whether you're in one of the 90-hour groups, you may be passed by people in a later 90-hour group. You may eventually be passed by people in an 84-hour group who started later than you. Anyway, you are gonna be in the process of being overtaken by riders a lot, so watch out for that. And if you're riding by yourself and you're planning to make a move, look behind you. It's just a courtesy to the other riders and a good safety issue for yourself. So that's it. I think those are some great tips, and I thank Eric for allowing me to use them in this video. He'll be out there on the ride, so Eric, thanks a lot for letting me do this. And as I said, I'm in Cologne today with my daughter. We're touring around here. We're gonna go back to Paris this afternoon. Today is Wednesday the 14th. We'll be in Rambouillet on the 16th. And once again, I look forward to seeing everybody there. If you're on your way to France, bon route, bonne journée, safe travels, and we'll see you very soon in Rambouillet and out there on the course of PBP. Bye.